Hey guys, so I'm fishing here at Elk Lake again today, doing some, hopefully some, catch some carp and some trout. Right now for the carp, I'm using a pack bait right here. It just has some corn, has some like power bait smell stuff in it, and it has corn in it, as you can see, oatmeal, corn, water. It's a very simple thing. I'll maybe teach you guys how to use it sometime. And what I'm going to do with this is I'm actually going to get this and put it in a ball, like so, my hands. And I'm going to actually put it around this treble hook and this weight. And hopefully this weight and treble hook will grab it quite well. And got a nice ball. So I'm going to, yeah, so since that's all done now, I'm going to probably just cast this nice line out here. And, yeah, it's gonna be good. I'm gonna put you guys over here. We're gonna hopefully catch some big carp today, maybe a trout. Ooh, darn. Pack bait's a little small. But I'm gonna get this pack bait on the rod, chuck it out there. Hey guys, so I'm here, Elk Lake. Water is just very high right now, so it's gonna be hard to fish here. I have my poles down on the dock, got my bass rod. Ready to do some fishing, catch some big bass. Anyways, let's get into the fishing. Yeah, I didn't know that.
You're reeling it in.
Yeah. Hey guys, so I actually got a fish here. I didn't realize it. He just wasn't fighting that hard. So, yeah, I got a fish. I'm just going to grab the net now. Get him in the net. Good. Good size one. Gonna get the pliers out. And get this hook out of his mouth. Hopefully he didn't swallow it. So he mouthed, dude. So got out of his mouth. He's a little bloody, but beautiful rainbow here. Gonna get the release on this guy. You wouldn't think so, but these rainbow trout have some pretty nasty teeth. Oh no. Guys, but this is actually my second fish caught off cam, sadly, but look at this massive fish. This is a really big one this time. I'm just gonna go get my measuring tape, guys, and caught this one. This may be my personal best trout. I'm gonna give it away to, I think it looks, I'm hoping maybe 18 inches. That's what I'm hoping. It is, because I think my record was 17 previously, so that'd be awesome if it was 18 or higher. Let's see, put this guy away. I think we're going to keep this guy as well. Yeah, I weighed this, guys, and it's about 2 pounds. It's pretty decent. I don't think it's my biggest for weight, but is it? I'm just wondering if it's my biggest for length. So, from tail to tip, it is,15, okay, so a little bit smaller than my personal best, but that's an awesome fish. Okay guys, it just started raining here, but I'm just gonna show you how to fillet this beautiful fish. It's probably one of my biggest trout. My biggest was probably when I was a little younger, but got a nice trout. So what you wanna do is you wanna get your nice fillet knife here. And then I got a nice station at the dock on that, so just pull it up here where the water is. Very nice here. And I'm just gonna pour the water on them, clean them up a little bit, clean my knife off from last fish, and what you're gonna do is you are going to get the fish and grab right down here at the anal hole. You're gonna poke it in and you're gonna start cutting down the center. So here's the head here, and just gonna put that down there with everything. Clean it up once again, like this. Then we're gonna pull all the guts out in here. Pull out this. Gonna cut down a little bit more now. Past the tail. Like that. Goes quite nice in there. The really nice meat in there. Yeah, and that's the pretty much the easiest way to fillet a fish, and with trout, you normally cook it with everything inside. I'm just gonna clean it up a little bit more, get more of that blood out and guts, and anyways, we'll cook this up at home, maybe in another video.